I done came to 3D and shit like that. Alright, so look, I done came down to 3D and shit like that. So I'm back on 3D and shit, so I'm here. Now look though, I'm back in my ego right now. I was in my higher self, but I decided to come back down. Now look, I got a video I'm finna drop with for y'all boys. Now look, in this video we finna talk about this shit right here. Feeling emotionally numb. Now if you're a person and you're in the daily life and shit like that, then you're always worrying about things, you're always putting your emotions into things and shit like that. You're always putting your emotions into situations that's not even that important, and these situations are emotionally draining you and shit like that, then you're going to start to feel emotionally numb. And this is what makes you end up being numb to life and shit like that, where you want to kill yourself or you want to go and get like tattoos and shit, because you need to feel some emotion or some shit. Or, and then that tattoo kind of brings out a little bit of a emotion or something, whether that's negative, and that's like but it's like type shit. Like, but you're an emotionally numb type person, so you love getting them shits. Now look though, as I was saying, though, but if you've been putting your emotions in the shit that's like even the littlest things, then this can lead you to be emotionally drained, which leads to being emotionally out of gas, aka numb. Now look though, if you're a person and you emotions, you need to put it towards. Now, if you want to put your emotion to things, put your emotions into things that are positive, and then that's what you're going to get a positive outcome out of. Don't put your emotions and your focus and energy towards things that are going to give you negative outcomes. Always focus on the positive, because if you want a positive outcome, focus on the positive. If you focus on the negative, then you're going to get the negative, and you're going to keep getting the negative. Because life is really not good or bad. Life is just life. But it's these separatenesses, this separate shit that's going on, where you focus on the bad and shit like that, and then you focus on the good and shit like that. But it just look, bro, it is what it is. Life is not, like, that's why, like, a nigga like me can walk through probably a hood or some shit like that, or a bad place in the city, and it's like nothing happened to me. Cause I mean, it is what it is, and everybody else be all like focus on the negative and shit like that when they in a bad place, and then a bad situation end up happening. See what I'm saying? Like, they start focusing their energy on what if this happened? Oh, what if this happened? Oh, what if somebody robbed me? What if a gunshot happened? And then boom, a fuck, they done manifested a bad situation happened. They're fucking getting chased down the street or some shit, or somebody trying to kill their ass. Now a nigga like me, I walk down the street, I don't put my emotions towards things. It's like, what if somebody try to come and shoot me, or somebody try to run me over? I just be like, look, I'm just bald. It is what it is. See what I'm saying? Like, so another, that's why you gotta watch out. Another reason why I say you gotta watch out what you put your emotions into, because you can make that shit come to your ass. You can manifest the event to happen, whether you're aware of it or not. And the more you spiritually not like ignorant, and especially you ignorant mentally, then this shit is, the more ignorant you are on so many levels, whether that be spiritual, mental, physical levels. When a challenge or something arrives to your ass, then that shit just gonna be like, damn, that shit gonna hit harder for your ass. Like, but if you're a person and you up there in like the three states of matter, so you got the solid, you got the liquid, the gas, and you look at, you see how it is. So you got the thinking, you got the mental, you got the physical, and you got the spiritual. You see what I'm saying? So you got the three states. Those, like, the three states of matter and like, the life shit. Like, we in a whole nother video in itself, but we just gonna ride out. Now that's, like, the three states of matter in this life shit, though. So, right now, we at 450. We talking about three states of matter. Now, in life. Now, three states of matter in life. Now, look, though. The three states of matter in life is this, though. In this life, what they tell you, science and shit like that, solid, liquid, gas. Now, the three states in the real life is spiritual, your physical, and your mental. You got to make sure your mental thinking is right by reading and shit like that. And then you got to make sure your physical is right by working out and taking care of yourself. And you got to make sure your spiritual is right. So you can watch out for evil spirits and energies and shit like that. Now, that's pretty much it. But get what you can get out of this. Two videos in one. Duality at its finest. And I'm out.